fire smoking, broken rebel. Walks the secret life, bulletproof and bulging muscle. Death defying, highest flying over trouble. Can you please come and help us out of hopeless struggles? Sympathy is wearing off and dying out. In the face of all these enemies and crying out. Losing all his energy from finding out the world is filled with ills, ever so close to timing out. That supervillain's got a point. Told the captain on the roof while they were smoking joints. Flicked the ashes down into the street below. Looked up, said he hate the city now, even though he swore that he protected when he landed. Their perspectives now changed, all pretty much abandoned. The captain sprayed cologne around and said he understand it. It's getting hard to separate the saints from the satanic. Remarks, they did it to themselves. I killed off heaven, now I live in hell. So complicit in their own non-survival. Told them that their biggest rival is inside you. I do possess the power to revive you, but if I did that, I'd just have to fight you. Cause you truly are the hero and the villain. The world stood froze, hearing the truth so chilling. Reporter stopped filming, somebody shouted kill him. He looked back in disgust, and flew up through the ceiling. Busted through the roof, then kicked over the building. Before it hit the ground, a younger hero flew around. And put it on his shoulders, said you're naive now. But believe, you'll believe me when you're older. Every